through Werenski to Coyle, who gave it away to Jones and then over to Panarin. Rang it off the front and in! Underneath off the back bar and in. And so it's a 4-against-4 goal, and the Blue Jackets have tied it up.
Tough angle. Rask goes down. Panarin picks the spot. Tremendous shot by Panarin.
Oh boy, that is a heck of a shot there by Panarin to put it right underneath the bar.
Panarin gives to Jones once more. On across to Atkinson. Fires! Kick loose in front. And a shot on goal. They score!
For the energetic power play of the Columbus Blue Jackets.
For the first time since 2009, the Carolina Hurricanes are on their way to the Eastern Conference Finals. A 5-2 win and a 4-game sweep. And these guys who have relished in the role and the name of calling themselves a bunch of jerks, well, their story will continue.
Duchesne's side of the net as it's given on back to Jones. Then across, Panarin save, rebound, score! Out of the net mouth scramble, it's Duchesne! And the Blue Jackets have tied the series, winning in double overtime! A power play goal for the Blue Jackets has evened the series up, going back to Nationwide Arena after a two-day rest for both of these teams. Delayed offside as wiped as the Bruins bring it on back. It's Marchand with it. Fed one for Pastrnak. He scores!
He's taking a lot of heat, David Pastrnak. Not been an easy series for him. He had goalless since the last game, and here he combines with Marchand. A beautifully placed shot. These guys have been doing it all year long. Had some early troubles in this series, but are they back? And was it timely?
Brent Burns at the point, scores! On the tip, it's Joe Pavelski!
Welcome back, Joe Pavelski!
The great shot from the blue line, Burns, and his number one target, Joe Pavelski, back in the lineup for the first time in the series, gives his team the lead. What a deflection, and what a goal.
Gavrikov back defensively, Pastrnak scores!
What a response by the Bruins. 2-on-1, Pastrnak head up the whole way. Gavrikov takes the passing option away and he just rips it short side past Bobrovsky. A terrific answer by Pastrnak.
Ahead now to Sagan, down the left side, puts on the brakes. Cross ice for Klingberg. Klingberg shoots, he scores!
Sagan's been engaged right from the start of the game. Cross box feed over to Klingberg, and he wastes no time at all. Klingberg on the back door, he just snaps it right by Binnington. A beautiful shot to make it 3-1.
Meyer shooting, loose in front, Couture scores! Logan Couture is on the board in round two.
Couture's up right at the dot right now, 39. Watch him, misses, finds it, and then puts it in on the back end. What an effort.
Gus Nyquist did a great job getting the floor play away from that puck, and that allowed Couture to win the race and put it to the back of the net.
Four space, 53 shots, lose control. This is Thomas. Thomas shoots, gets behind it. It's not in by Maroon!
Robert Thomas gets his puck to that one, but another St. Louis native beats Van Bishop with a second chance opportunity. And look at Craig Berube. Patrick Maroon comes over. That's a couple of large humans right there. That is a big bear hug. And the Blues go to the Western Conference Final.